We're 10 faculty in biostatistics with wide-ranging research interests and experience. We are highly collaborative, working in multidisciplinary teams.
And I do some methodological research with Raji. So as far as the statistical methods we're working on, we're looking at different methods to estimate biological networks in highly correlated, high-dimensional biological data like genetics, genomics, metabolomics.
The students really get engaged in that real-life data and can apply biostatistical techniques to real-world problems.
I think the applications of why biostatistics is important are all around us every day. So, you know, every time there's a new treatment or a new drug that's being approved, there's a whole team of biostatisticians behind every one of those studies.
So when I worked with Nick, I got to learn a lot of new statistical techniques, and I did a lot of work with real world data and solved some really interesting problems. And it really did help me at my job, because right now I'm dealing with real world problem and use actual statistical methods, and including machine learning methods, which is a little bit newer in terms of methodology compared to classical statistical methods. And I got to use that at work every day.
So the epidemiology and biostatistics department, in my opinion, is unique because of the support system within the department.
So I'm a parent, and that was another, like, I don't know if I can come back to a PhD program. It's been refreshing to be in a program that's like, oh, you need to take a sick day or whatever. Like, call in remotely that day, that's okay. The hybrid kind of classes have been really, really helpful to complete my degree within a short period of time, but still have my life outside of it.
My professor is checking with me whether they are my advisor or they are like any other professor. It doesn't have to be someone who is directly supervising me. These people are really, like, really interested in seeing you develop, seeing you grow, and then being very successful in the PhD program.
I think the PhD program at UMass is really unique because it's such a small program, and I really did get to know my PhD peers really well, and we were a really collaborative group.
The department really supports each other and wants their students to do really well and succeed.
So my research group usually has a little bit less than 10 people in it total, and that includes myself and other research faculty who are working in our group and the professional staff as well as students. And I think there are a lot of opportunities for students to work with faculty directly.
And I really like my job. I got to use the advanced techniques that I learned in my PhD in my everyday work, and I plan to continue to use my knowledge and skills to solve challenging real-world problems.
It's been an honor to be the Dean of the School of Public Health and Health Sciences. The faculty are dedicated to student learning, and they're pursuing research questions that have profound impact on the health of populations.
The opportunities are unparalleled in biostatistics. Where people can find careers in biostatistics are really wide and varied, ranging from sort of government agencies, public health agencies, the FDA, to sort of private industry and academic settings. Really, I think, is a wonderful time to be a biostatistician.